Maybe later. Oh, alright, let's try. Although the ramp was the best part, so I'm kind of sad we won't jump the ramp again. Oh, that's interesting. Oh shit, it's too hard. Control the boat. I mean, controlling the boat is easy actually, but not hitting the rocks. Oh no, got 50 seconds now, no. Oh shit. Yay, that's great. Golden feather. That's good. Where's the boat guy again? Let's talk to the canoe. Rice with spice. Just four more shells. There is no music. Something's wrong. It's weird. It should have music. Maybe it's because we are on the boat. Oh, we've got money now. That's good. Should I drop the kid off? I kinda like having a companion to swim with me. Not swim, boat with me, I guess. Some pretty flowers. Ugh. I think I'll play just a little bit more today, so I'll try to hike the mountain a little bit so you guys can see a little bit of the top. really cool. Got quite a few feathers now anyways. So if I lose the bolt, I think I can find it here again. Cakes. I think that's what we use to get the to break the cave. Yes, that is perfect. That is great. Yes, we can do it. We can cross now. That's awesome. Yay! And we are in the visitor center! Oh my god, it's so easy to get around this. Thank you. Okay, let's climb a little bit. She lost something, right? A headband, I think it is. Okay, so I know where her red headband is, because I still remember that. Basically, a guy who's running around here, he's with a red headband. I don't think it's her head. Oh, there he is. Oh, I'm missing. Yeah. Let's grab him. Where is him? Oh, I found him. Let's run after the guy. Wait up! Oh my god, he's quick. Wait up, wait up, wait up. Here. go back to her and deliver the red headband. Yay, I've got running shoes, so now I can run. Let's get the headband back. Probably finding him. Oh, there he is. So now I can run. Let's climb a little bit. How did I get so much money back? I'm getting money like so much easier now. Okay, so there is the bunny. There is the pathway. We have like a nice spot to have a look. This troll, the view from the peak is amazing. Oof, almost lost it. Oh, we're getting this snow already. There's a bunch of stuff I haven't really explored yet. I love how the money kind of like drags you to the right place. You know what I mean? It's like Hansel and Gretel, but in a good way. Oh, here's the bucket. Yay, we found the bucket. So this is really nice. You can come here, fill the bucket, and then you can make a jumping flower. Wait, oh no, it's cold now. Oh, there is the guy who sells the golden feathers. Yeah, so he needs money for his university. So we need to help him with 400 coins. That's quite a lot. Yeah, so my feathers are now freezing because it's really cold, so I have to go to this like water puddles, I guess, to be able to climb up. It. Oh no, we didn't. Yeah, we're so close. I don't remember where's the closest, like, water. Oh yeah, we can get to there. Oh, we can fill in the bucket. I just need some water. Perfect. Oh, I can't. Oh, I can't. Okay. Let's try once again. Just one more. Can't yet. think I'll stop here, guys, but I'll be publishing the next video soon, probably this week. Thanks everyone for watching, and see you next time. Bye!